I was wrong about YouTube subscribers. I take it back. In one of my earlier videos, I was like, I don't think it matters to subscribe to YouTubers, and like, I don't subscribe to anyone really. YouTube has changed like their rules. Yeah, it kind of matters now. Like, you need at least 1,000. If you're watching this, you can subscribe if you want to. Views are important, and watch time, and subscribers. So I take it back. Cool, that's all I wanted to say.